Hi, how's it? I can't sing, just put that out there. Putting it out there. But I like to do it. All right? So when I sing, please don't expect excellent vocals. Just listen to the lyrics. This is a song that I wrote to basically cry, complain, lament, mourn about how it is that I feel kind of forsaken by the Lord because of how my life is. And I'm just like beseeching him to give me some semblance of deliverance so that my enemies can just be like handled, okay? Yeah, it's just hard to be in this world. But hey, guess what? The tribulation is nigh. The rapture is happening, so I guess that is my deliverance. And when that happens, you're gonna wish you had listened to my music earlier, just saying, because I did do a whole batch of these same songs a year ago, and I'm doing them again because we're that close to the rapture. So the deliverance I've been seeking him, praying hard to get, is here. Just saying. Alrighty. It's Adele's Don't You Remember the Remake. Because that's what I do. I remake secular songs and make them pure because that's what human beings were supposed to do, sing for God. So since Adele won't do it, I will. Alrighty.
A one, two, three, go. Okay. Jesus, when I see you again, then this world is so defiled, every single sword is jailed. It's so kind of his to see all in you sins, and they have no idea the state that they're in. I'm told I have a fickle heart and a bitterness, while their wandering eyes make heaviness daily bread. But they don't remember from Jan to December the reason you left him be. Don't remember the cross you bore. For when will he arrive? They mock your breed. They say we have completely erased from all reality. They often think about new ways to do wrong. The more they do, the stress I have grows. I'm told I have a fickle heart and a bitterness. Leave me wondering why your holiness leaves me dead. Christ, won't you remember? And please, Lord, remember the reason you saved me. The cross you bore. Jesus, please remember me once more. I gave the gospel planted seed, then in that instance, trust you would increase. But my hope was around, they broke me to pieces to bring me to my knees. Why don't you remember? Won't you deliver me from their greed? Disgraceful men want me lulled to whoredom, while women